Ena, one here, a bit to a China event, that's a crown.
And not to be a
soldier for an abomin.
Hey, baby, I do not know. Soldiers have come into Parliament House.
Munta can a DP, I don't know.
Wow.
And yes,
no, we can't get here. A political science lecture.
Hey.
Has this ever happened? Soldiers in Parliament House.
Oh, David.
I am down.
See, they have denigrated Parliament by allowing the
security.
They have disgraced Parliament by allowing security agencies to come and tell them where to sit and how to conduct themselves.
Wow. Prince Patrick, get us Mr. Emmanuel Colley. Security na ba on so cry still emunyanyoye.
This is unacceptable.
Emunyanyoye. Sa security we nya say security keke say police because initially police by a omu pia police omu omu ho omu ho. Say see eye there mema mama tema soldier fo ankasa e dey dey omu aba inside e na clerk so wo omu ayi na fi ho boko. All kwen so at that time we be chew bi no dia ko tun mo ba. Woman come back, and to one shot, you can see a Ghana. Calling Ima.
Yeah, hello, Mr. Captain.
What is happening now? Soldiers about Parliament House. Omu Pian Crawford, tell us something.
Yes, soldiers about execute the issue. And our police also want to execute the issue. Omu Ura Chamber name. They see my banner. They want to say about all the staff here. Now, Batuatayaba. Now, in this corner, comma, box in the school. Add the chapter on the problem. They were nine bobo. Who's now?
Chairman, no clerk, no. Me, who say soldier phone by ya? Onu ye yin a free chamber, oh.